Brazil asked FIFA to ban 8 Premier League players this weekend. Before we continue the story, kindly do me a favor by subscribing to the channel. 8 Brazil players are said to be missing from Premier League games at the weekend after the Brazilian Federation invoked a FIFA rule that will temporarily suspend them. Premier League clubs had collectively voted to ban players from linking up with their national teams this month if it means travel to and from a country on the UK government's coronavirus red list, which includes Brazil, Argentina and Turkey among others. There were fears that any travel from such countries to the UK could pose a health and safety risk to players and staff, as well as having a disruptive effect because of enforced quarantines. There were 8 Brazilian players called up for the international duty with the Seleção. They were Liverpool trio, Alisson, Fabinho and Roberto Firmino. Manchester City pair Ederson and Gabriel Jesus, Manchester United Fred and Leeds Raphinha, but their respective clubs all blocked them from travelling. That is against FIFA's rules, which obligates clubs to release any player called out for international duty. Now, there is a clear report that Brazil have called on FIFA to invoke 5-day suspension on the 8 players in question that will prevent them from appearing in the Premier League for their club size this weekend. The bans will be in place from 10th to 14th September, which would also stop Thiago Silva and Fred from being able to play in the Champions League group stage next Tuesday. With backup goalkeeper Zach Steffen already ruled out with coronavirus, Manchester City would be forced to turn to veteran third-choice Scott Carson on Saturday with Ederson banned. Everton forward Richarlison was also called up and blocked from travelling by his club, but it is said that Brazil have not asked him to be included in the ban they won't apply to the others because the trophies permitted him to represent the Seleção at the Olympics last month. We understand that one of the clubs affected is now planning to be without their Brazilian players this weekend, but this has caught them by surprise and they are not happy at all. That is not to say that the Premier League sides affected have entirely given up hope of avoiding the sanctions, with the Independent reporting that all the clubs will contest FIFA's decision. The remarkable situation follows Brazilian health officials rushing the pitch during Brazil's World Cup qualifier against Argentina in an attempt to detain Argentina's Emiliano Martinez, Cristiano Romero, Giovanni Lo Celso and Emiliano Buendia, who were accused of failing to abide by the country's quarantine rule following their arrival from England. The match was eventually suspended.